In this video, we'll see how to convert a Word document into a web page. In the previous video, we have seen the vice versa, how to convert a web page to a Word document. I'll continue the same thing. So I've downloaded this page. If you remember, that was the page, this one, how to play karate. Okay, so I've downloaded that page and the page looks like that, right? So this looks like that. And what I did is I have done some modifications. So I'll type something, yes, just in one day. Okay, and now I've done some modification. I'll save this document so that it becomes a web page now. How do I save it? It's very simple. I'll just go to this file and say as, save as. Now I can save it at any location. I'll click on this desktop and I can just type this as karate in one day. Click on save, right? So this document has been converted into karate in just one day, right? But let me check. I'll just go to the desktop and see whether the web page is saved or not. So I'll just go to desktop. I'll just check whether, you can see here. So karate in just one day, that's a document saved. So if I just open, you see that's a Word which is converted to a web page. But remember, the alignment will not be in that proper manner which you expect. So if I just double click, that's the web page. You see the alignment is not in a proper manner because the text which I've converted, karate, how to play. Now I've just added the text just in one day. So this way you can convert any a Word document to a web page. The steps are very, very simple itself. So I hope you are able to understand the steps. That's all for this video.